We are about to show you a retirement party like no other for a person who had no idea until now how much of an impact he made during his career.
Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
At the Wildwood Lakes community in Fort Myers, neighbors here might not be as nimble as they used to be, yet you could bet they would run a marathon for their mailman.
His name's Mark Cook.
That's Mark, on the job he's always loved.
Stay right there, I'll be right up.
But to say he just delivers mail would be like saying Michael Jordan just dribbled a basketball.
It's his heart.
There's no one like him.
We've never had a mail person that gives us the kind of service he has.
He'll always say hi with a smile. When other people in the world are grumpy, he'll always have a smile.
He has got the biggest heart in the whole world.
In all his years on this route, if anyone ever couldn't make it to the mailbox, Mark delivered straight to the door. If anyone ever needed someone to talk to, Mark lended an ear.
Listen, I've done nothing. Thank you for everything you've done for us.
When one of his customers got cancer, Mark even tended to their garden.
On his day off?
On his day off.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
For Mark, this was not just how he did his job. It's how he lived his life.
That's just my philosophy. You know, you treat people the way you want to be treated.
And after 31 years of exceptional service, there's no easy way for this neighborhood to prepare for what's next.
It's a long road. So, here we are.
At the end.
At the end.
I don't know that I'm going to be able to watch that because I'll cry. I don't want him to see me cry.
He means that much to you?
Yes.
As Mark made the final stops of his career, he was honored both in big moments and quiet ones.
Yeah. Living, I've never had a mailman put his money out of his way to do what you do.
It's okay. It's my pleasure.
For a guy who admittedly doesn't show much emotion.
Bye-bye, Miss Walker. I appreciate it.
Bye.
Here, he couldn't resist.
Did you realize quite the impact that you had?
No. Not to this. Sometimes you just get caught up in your work and you just, every day is every day, but I never knew that certain people cared as much as they did.
They cared because he cared.
We love you.
And that's why, long after his last delivery, the legacy of this first-class letter carrier will be forever stamped on a whole lot of hearts.
All right, folks, thanks again.
In Fort Myers, Sean Martinelli.
Thank you.
NBC2.